Make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.